Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I am Letitia, and this is That So Letitia. And I know many of you are wondering why she starred now her video with her face basically completely done. Great question. So for today's video, I am going to not focus on anything else on the face other than a bold red lip, which is perfect for the upcoming holiday of Valentine's Day. And the lip that I'm going to show you, the several lips I'm going to show you, are all Brown Girl certified. So I have taken the liberty of applying a little brown lip liner. This is from MAC Cosmetics. It is in the shade Chestnut. And we are going to get into our first lip. So, like the brown chestnut lip liner from MAC Cosmetics that should be in everyone's makeup arsenal, that as well is the first lippy I'm going to show you, which is by MAC Cosmetics. This is Ruby Woo, which is a blue undertone red lip. This is in the matte formula. I'm going to go ahead and apply it. This is the first red lippy. This one, again, is in a matte formula. However, I put on a little hydrating lip balm under. And if you find your MAC Ruby Woo to be just a little too dry, you can do the same so that your lips will still be hydrated while you wear it. So this is the first one. Again, it is a very universal red shade, and you really don't get that many that go for every skin tone, every undertone, but Ruby Woo definitely is one that does. Now the second red lippy, this one is a liquid matte. It can be a little messy when you apply it, so you definitely have to be careful, but it is by the Lip Bar. And this one is called Boss Lady. And this one, like Ruby Woo, at least in my opinion, this one is universal. It has a bluish undertone, and this one is very long lasting. But again, apply it in thin layers because it can be a little messy when you apply it until it dries down. Again, as it dries down, it gets it becomes more matte. And this one, you pretty much can apply, wear all day. It's smooch proof as well as drink proof and eat proof, but just let it dry down completely. And if you want to set it just a tad bit further after it's dried, just make sure to use some like Laura Mercier translucent powder and just blot it across your lips and you're good to go. Moving on to our third lip is another liquid matte. This one, another blue undertone gold red lip. If you kind of follow me, I have a little trend going. But for the third one, we are going with Dose of Colors, and this one is called Extra Saucy. This one, again, it's a liquid, and I will apply that. Same rule applies as with the lip bar. This one, it's liquid, very thin layers because it can get messy as you're applying it. Thank you. Chelsea. The fourth red lippy I'm going to show you. This is a drugstore brand one. This one is quite new. Also a matte. One reason I'm showing quite a bit of mattes is because in the event that you actually go out for Valentine's Day and you want to wear your red lip, these are all mask friendly. They really don't transfer onto your mask. I know, you know, we like to do kind of like the high gloss look or the lip gloss, but mask appropriate lippy definitely for me have been mattes. Those are where I have the most success with them not transferring. So that's why I'm just sharing some of my favorite mattes with you ladies, okay? So going into number four, this one is by Maybelline. It is their matte ink super stay, and this one is in the shade Pioneer. So I'm just going to apply this one. This is Maybelline Matte Ink, and this one is in the shade Pioneer. It will dry down matte. Okay, so number five is actually a honorable mention. This one is not a matte. However, this one can be worn for Valentine's Day. It is a pretty red color, so I wanted to share it with you guys. It is by Revlon. And this one is in the shade Love Is On. And this is what it looks like. And another reason for me, at least, that it's honorable mention is because it doesn't have that deep blue undertone that a lot of the reds that I typically wear does. This one is starting to come into the warm undertones, but I thought it was cute enough, so I still bought it. I don't wear it that often, but it's a pretty red for Valentine's Day. Alright guys, so that is all I have for you for this video. I hope you enjoy these lip swatches of some of our favorites, and hopefully you may have spotted a new one that you could add to your makeup arsenal. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, and until we meet next time, definitely take advantage of some of my other content. Let's chat about it in the comment box below. Have a great one.